The city's health commissioner on the PIX 11 Morning News talked about how researchers here at Columbia University and in California looked at what you're looking at now. See those red spikes that stick out of a coronavirus? Those are called spike proteins.
This protein is important because it determines how it interacts with cells in the human body. Mutations have been seen in some of the other variants of concern, particularly the South African and the Brazilian variants, which indicate that they spread more easily. And so that's why this is worthy of additional study.
We shouldn't assume the worst.
Mayor de Blasio also tried to calm fears. While research shows the new variant could be in about a quarter of all New York City cases, the mayor pointed out that it's still preliminary information. The health commissioner and the CDC still endorse taking precautions and getting vaccinated. Vaccines protect from the worst effects of all known variants, including this new one. It's why faith leaders in the Black community did this today.
I wanted to set an example.
Reverend Al Sharpton got his vaccination, along with nearly a dozen other prominent ministers at Harlem Hospital. And one of Harlem's best-known churches, First Corinthian Baptist, will be a pop-up vaccination site for the next 3 weekends. The idea, say medical leaders, is to get more underserved residents vaccinated so their example will encourage other people of color who may be skeptical. It might work from what we saw today.
Just to make sure, you know, see a couple more people get having it done, but I will be getting it, no doubt about it.
My mom plans on getting it, and my niece and my sisters are getting it. It's something within my family that I'm gonna deal with. Then I'll be interested.
Now, about the variant, what researchers have found is that here in the New York City area, a higher occurrence of the South African and Brazilian mutations, along with another new mutation, together, they're calling it all a new variant for which much more research needs to be done. Right now, reporting live from Harlem Hospital, I'm James Ford, PIX 11 News.